11 years ago at PMN Winter Gathering in January of 2006, Paul Kaplan and Jay Mankita had a songwriting workshop. A little earlier in the month, 13 men went to work in the mine in Sago, West Virginia. 2 days later, only one came out alive. This is a song I started at that workshop, but it wasn't until the next year after I had a conversation with my friend Gene Ritchie that I figured out which way the song should go. Can you hear that steam whistle blow? Can you hear that steam whistle blow? It's shrieking and it's crying, says there's trouble at the mine. Can you hear that steam whistle blow? The refrain is always the same, so help me. Can you hear that steam whistle blow? Can you hear that steam whistle blow? It's shrieking and it's crying, says there's trouble at the mine. Can you hear that steam whistle blow? Can you hear that little girl pray? Can you hear that little girl pray? Can you hear the little girl pray, bring my daddy home today? Can you hear that steam whistle blow? Can you hear the mine rescue team? Can you hear the mine rescue team? Can you hear the rescue team listening for the miner's scream? Can you hear that steam whistle blow? Can you hear the trapped miner's choke? Can you hear the trapped miner's choke? Can you hear the miner's choke on the fire, damp and smoke? Can you hear that steam whistle blow? Can you hear the mine widow's moan? Can you hear the mine widow's moan? Can you hear the widow's moan? Gonna chill you to the bone. Can you hear that steam whistle blow? Can you hear the mine owner's lie? Can you hear the mine owner's lie? Can you hear the owner's lie while another 12 men die? Can you hear that steam whistle blow? First verse and we go out, okay? Can you hear that steam whistle blow? Can you hear that steam whistle blow? It's shrieking and it's crying, says there's trouble at the mine. Can you hear that steam whistle blow?